my lord! Hello! Stegosaurus here! Happy Saturday! Sorry, I'm trying to get bench cleaned off. Printer's going. Lost track of time. What's going on, Los? We are early. I got up at 6. It took me till after 7 to get my wife up, though. But we're here. We've got a lot to spot putty. We're going to spot putty today. Los! Let's go, Kyoru Carnival! What's up, Orca? How are you? What's good? We're gonna spot putty today. Ow, my hand. What the? We got the buck for Kyoru Pink finally. Still doesn't quite look right, but whatever. We're gonna make it work. I don't care at this point. But we got the buck printed. We're gonna get this putty today. I did. So I had 3DC make these bucks for me. And the one he sent for pink, I got it like half printed and realized it's not the right. So either that's not 3DC's file, just swore it was. Because the only other Kyarudra I had pink was Nelly's cosplay. His didn't have the horns on it. Because I'm pretty sure it's just from that Super Sentai Legends mobile game. And this has horns on it. I don't know. But I just used the visor from the actual file and made it. Where are you going Saturday? Solid cup of espresso.
Close.
If we ever end up somewhere, you need to make me a nice cup of yo. But I got something slicing for the other two printers right now. We're getting another New Frontier custom on here and a top of a Gaim weapon. That's a Burui or something. That printer clogged, which is a bummer. And that is printing Kirma Red. Vegas. Oh, you're going to see Zoo Pink. His name May? Mom? May? May? But, so we got a lot of spot putty to do today. Once I get everything here figured out. Oh, I gotta get that lid printing close. Keep forgetting. James, good morning. My hand. What is going on? Zoo pink and yellow. Nice. All right, hold on. Let me take my old man pills here. And hopefully that stuff will be done slicing. So get that started. I want to get that started before we start putting and stuff. And we're also gonna finish. Definitely gonna finish Mystic Knight's blue this weekend. I think we just need to... Whoa! Thank you! Tango 22, appreciate you. Thank you. We got a hype train going at 7:50 in the morning. What's up? Wow. Super thanks. We're going to finish Mystic Knight Blue. I think we just got to satin the mouth plate and put it together. That's awesome, Orca. I'm happy for you. That seems pretty cool. And then, there's something else. Oh, I'm gonna get Shredder done this weekend, too. I just gotta wet sand the mouth and the horn. And, should have that done. Just in time for my daughter's party. It's next weekend. Thanks for the gift sub. Super appreciate you. I've had allergies lately, so. Trying to take. Oh, that's done. Give me 1 second.
Slice and stop.
don't know. It didn't want to put any supports on it, so I just put a ton on it. Bronco 220 millimeter on the X front. Save to the best. Okay, we're almost caught up with getting everything printed for everybody. Almost. Arizona to Vegas? I don't know, probably 45 minutes, half hour. We booked our flight for PMC and I think it's only like 3 hours from Pennsylvania. I can't imagine. One out of 10 minutes? Really? It's weird. That doesn't seem right. So with like a layover. But yes, if you didn't see in the Discord, the table's bought, the tickets are bought, the hotel's booked, and we bought plane tickets. So I guess we're going to PMC. We're not gonna be selling anything. We're just gonna be, me and Logan got a table together, just gonna be giving out stuff, stickers, everyone. And if I can think of something, we'll give out something cool. We just don't know what yet. That's uploading to the printer. Okay. Yeah, should be pretty fun. Should be pretty fun. Okay, so I'm gonna get the spot putty. Excited for that Lowe's. It reminds me, I need to clean the resin printer. Both of them. Just haven't had time. Also, I lost my Facebook. Both things. Once I get the two-factor authentication set up again, I'll get the cosplay page back up. And I will let everyone know, but I would appreciate it once it's up if you go, just give it a like again. Bummer rebuilding that, but we're gonna make it better. Try to make it better. I don't know, I must I just got, I think it just got hacked and they changed the email and stuff. And I don't know. I really don't know. I thought I had two-factor authentication set up on it, so I'm not sure. But I didn't have, like, the authenticator. I just had email, so you can change that this time. Yeah, they're pretty worthless. It's okay. We'll get through it. Not a big deal. I'm a little grumpy about it, but not that grumpy about it, if that makes sense. All right. And now that's okay. Everything should be back to work except for that one. Remove these shredder bits so they don't get accidental putty on them. Ah! We're gonna get to it here. This back hurts. We have so much to putty. That's why I tried getting out of here as early as possible. I hope I started the video for that. Did I start it for this? Maybe that's why we didn't do anything last weekend. Let me check. Bring back MySpace. Hell yeah. Bring it back. Sorry. Ill prepared for all this today. Doing too much. Oh, that's the wrong one. Hold on. Do you have the file? I have to see it. Okay. Hurt. Hop, hop, hop. There we go. Hey, usually 2 to 3 months. I only work on the weekends though, so I mean, we've gotten almost done in a week. I don't know if you follow Sentai or anything, but Boom Bonger just came out and we got all 5 of those helmets done. And honestly, probably like 2 months. Not 2 months, probably like 2 weeks. I know we did Boone Black in a weekend. So we started it Saturday morning. It was ready to put together Sunday night. Now it's put together. Got the video out. But yeah, usually. There's also like 70 helmets out here we're working on. So I kind of juggle everything. Let me see if I started it for this. I hope I did. I probably didn't. Can't touch ID with gloves on. But yeah, usually normal stuff. The stuff before the debut is kind of like special things. Or if some people pay me extra to get stuff done. But I really, 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 really don't like that. It makes me super anxious. I don't think I did. Mystic Knight Blue Shredder. We did the Cameron. We did not do Rhyhorn or Purple. All right, so it's going to have to wait. Boom Boom Drew's awesome. Check it out. I watched the first episode. I haven't seen the second one yet. So we're not going to get to this yet, but this is the purple construction ranger from the Patreon. We will get this started and cooking here. Join the Patreon, $1 tier. We got exclusive files. We're accepting artwork for a Metal Hero Dentist and a Retro 70 Metal Hero right now. We have we still have the Digimon helmet coming, and I'll have to do the video for this. So,
put it in here.
Still haven't figured out the lenses. 3DC is going to get me.
I asked to make a box file
for the outer lenses. The inner lenses are printed. I think I can get them off the support without breaking them. Oh, that was you? Okay. Yeah, once it's printed, it's usually 2 to 3 months. It's getting to where it's printed. It's a little more difficult, but I need to change this on my list, actually.
Thank you for reminding me. I still have the Wild Force Yellow on the list.
We need to do a post too. We'll just use this Time Ranger helmet.
Easy peasy.
Quentin, what's up? Saturday last night. Oh, machine's in the house still. Son of a bitch. I'll get it going, Quentin, I promise. Let me do a stream post. Ooh, that's actually kind of sexy. Wow. Kind of. A little weird on that rim there, buddy. Thought you were perfect. Anyway. Haite is probably not the highlight of Gamer Man. Let's calm down. This is the right file, but I'm gonna work with it. Quentin, you're up in time to hang out, man. What's up? Missed the hype train. We had a hype train going. It's pretty hype. All right. Whatever. It's not the best. Fine, it gets the people talking. It's like, where'd all my social media go? Nobody liked the Ryu Ranger helmet. I haven't had a video get that bad views in a long time. I mean, I'm not mad about it, it's a little bit of a bummer, but. He broke his foot? No. He shouldn't climb Everest. Nothing made me more scared than him talking. Like that promo he cut, not last week, but the week before, saying it might be his last match. It was too real. Didn't like it. It really made me get some serious existential dread cooking, you know? Double, good morning. How are you? Didn't like it. Did not like it. Okay. So let's actually get going on something here. I'm sorry, we're not bad. It's been screwing around for 19 minutes. Still finished the match. I broke my ankle once, and let me tell you something. Even drunk me couldn't handle getting up the stairs. Just got off work, there you go. Oh yeah, absolutely. Is it too high? I don't think it's good though. Like, I don't think it's good. He's not even like a mountain climber, you know? He's just some dude. They leave your body there. Shayna Blazers and GCW? What? She's boring. I'm not gonna lie, Shayna Blazers. Stupid, I left this putty open. I think it's cooked. Yeah, she's cooked. It's all right. That's my fault. I'll take the blame on that one. Yeah, that's not good! I don't know. Not something I would ever consider doing. I mean, obviously, not an adrenaline junkie. I mean, sometimes I'll put an extra spoonful of sugar in my tea. I'm telling you, that's about as wild as we get over here. Bailey should be pretty cool. I like Bailey. What'd you guys think of Monet? CEO gimmick, but I barely remember it. I'd have to go back and listen to it. Weird to start to show off with her, though. Sounds about right, but Zero, he's pretty backed up. My bad. My fault. I'm excited. Should be a good time. We'll get that cooking. messed up. The whole rock thing really put a wrench in anything. And now it feels like they're just kind of making stuff up. I mean, I understand that's how it works, but you know what I mean. Bit. I think the women should have one night and the men should have one night. So I think that's fair. It puts the women's wrestling on the same platform. Now be careful. I feel like that's a monkey paw situation where you want women to main event WrestleMania, but we gotta get Ronda Rousey again, and I don't want that ever in my life. Ronda Rousey has the charisma of a Costco reusable bag and it's short. So what is clipping? Thank you, double. I think she doesn't take negativity well. And when she didn't have, you know, like crawling up a card kind of thing, like starting with Indies and then like NXT or something. You know, straight to the main stage, and then you're not like the best, so people don't really care. I mean, her best match absolutely was the, what, who was it? Was it Miz and her? Or no, it was Kurt Angle, her versus Stephanie and Triple H. No, it's Agito. Bayley deserves it. I think Bayley is probably the workhorse of that era of women's wrestling. It's all right. You woke up early, Quentin. I'll give you a pass. Stick doesn't know Kamen Rider. You're fine. I am itching to make a alt name. I have to. Especially since I got that stuff off you. I'm really thinking about doing Decker. I'm still gonna do the rest of the Patreon helmet refresh. I'm gonna get them printed. We're getting slowly caught up in customer stuff. It's being down a printer for a month. I want to redo the Boom Boom jerseys. I get an order for orange, which is pretty cool. Yeah, I feel like I'd probably like print it out, put it on, like make it like a sticker. We'll probably print out like adhesive it on, and then once you clear over it, it should be okay. Or put resin over it or something, you know. Revice helmets. So I would love to make, obviously, these. I want to, well, actually we're going to, because I forgot, I need to write that down. Nova wanted me to make him a vice. So we'll get that going. I need to get that filed. I didn't have money last weekend, so. Not that I do now, but we'll make it work. I won't make over demons or veil. Those are ugly. No, because it is one, silly expensive, it looks like. Stop it, Quentin. I'll never get that ugly helmet signed. Can you make a gimmick helmet that's the Green Ranger, and when I throw it in the ground and step on it, Change Pegasus comes out? I think that would be really cool. Oh, you're right. Maybe I get Jenna Frank to sign my Green Ranger helmet. And maybe my Turbo Red helmet. I think that would be super. It is. It is insane. But like at some point you price people out, you know? Like I'd love to get a picture of Marvelous, but I am not paying that much for it. What's going on, Sean, by the way? Sorry. Little part up here we gotta fix, but we'll get there. OT, nice. My autograph, Quentin, believe it or not, is only $13. Makes sense. Damn. Frame that. One day it's gonna be worth at least $3. One day. Kind of over these helmets. Party's here, what's going on, Grapes? How are you? Coming right here, how you go? It's not a glove day. So early start $10 a glove, you know? Why are you so loud here? Oh my god. It's hard to hear. So, how's the bingo going? One is for me, one's for 3DC, for PMC, and I have a kit over there for McFly. Printed three. But he just wants a kit, so fine. Three's the limit. Usually. Did you guys get the stupid volcano one done? Yeah, the dude needs help. Somebody like sit down and have a talk about it to me. I think he lost his marble. I mean, who doesn't want to put inspirational Hitler quotes on everything? You know what? Come on. What an idiot. What a dumb human being. That's what original Red Ranger, Austin St. John, whatever, that's what he wants to call it. You know, he's one of the great warriors of history. Red Ranger might be. Not so much Austin St. John. What a clown. Dude's a clown. Not even a fun clown, like a juggalo or something. Just an absolute fool. Give it to him, I guess, for just going for it. I mean, it's wild to just show your true colors like that and just like stick to your guns. I mean, I respect it, I guess, in that regard. But I mean, it's weird to just like be a Nazi, right? Like, it's just weird. It's not even out of context. Like, usually when stuff like that happens, it's like, oh, everyone's just taken out of context. Nope, it's straightforward. Someone starts saying that, I'm like, I need to see this. So I watched it, I'm like, okay, yeah, he said that. Okay. Absolutely crazy. And not in a good way, like, that's just sad. At the end of the day, he's just a person. He doesn't matter. By him? Oh god. Take some alcohol too, get that off there and get Zoo Red to sign it. That's cooler, right? Last time I checked, not a Nazi, right? As most people aren't. Surprisingly, too many people are. People need help. Move these and we'll get some more. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding. Are you kidding? Because if not, that's amazing and you should put that in Snapchat. Like, no cap. In the the cup chat, the main brand. I feel like you're not kidding. That's... no print. I'm dying. Fast, stop. I get that. I did not feel well Monday. I didn't drink last weekend. And I'm just kind of in a bad mood all week. Tuesday's alright. Wednesday I had my infusion. Got me first try though. I mean, it's good. Mean bruise, but I'll take it. But I had a headache. I haven't really been eating from my diet. I thought I was gonna like pass out in the chair. Great. But after that, I felt okay. Well, I feel like garbage the whole day. And then yesterday wasn't too bad. Well, no, yesterday was the whole Facebook thing. And I'm not like super mad about the Facebook. We only had like 700 followers on the cosplay. But it's a big deal. Shouldn't get that back. Maybe more so just going around and changing my passwords on everything. It's kind of annoying. Sorry, I gotta... There's video! I'm sorry guys, this is wild. I'll watch all 10 minutes of this. I'll have to watch that later. It's okay. That's amazing. Huh. Mighty! Good morning, Angel! How are you? I'll have to watch all 10 minutes of that later. Morning, wake up! It's time to go to the gym. Time to get swole. Mighty might be the biggest dude I know. It's all right. I need it. Thank you. So tomorrow might be a little weird. I guess I'm going to a Pens game, a hockey game. Extremely last minute. So we're just gonna stream in the morning for sure. My stream a little longer. I don't know. I'm gonna make sure it's already my wife. Well, not the game. That's already in stone. Yeah, I'm half excited. I don't mind going, but so it could be working on helmets. Getting further behind. I need to take a day off. I was going to take a day off the weekend of my daughter's birthday party, but I think I'm going to take Monday after Easter off. Excited. No, I'm good. I don't know enough about hockey anymore. I haven't watched Penn in so long. Last game I watched was my brother was in last week. I don't even know who they're playing. Me if I wanted to go. I was like, oh, I guess. Sure. No days off, right? Like I said, I'll take that Monday off and then just come out here and work. Get caught up in the sanding. Oh yeah, hey, do a poll and figure out what helmet or whatever to make for bingo. Next bingo. What are you printing? What are we printing? Thank you. is Gal Hippo. It can do weapons as long as it doesn't get crazy. Like, I don't think I can do like Dox, Great Axe, or anything, but. Like, I don't know how we do a whip. Tokyo A-Rod! Good morning. We could do like Fang and stuff, like that'd be fine. We can do that. How much would be better? Yeah, you're right. I never did get back on the. Discord last night. You good? Looks like you had a rough night. Legend. That's fair. That checks out. A math. Johnson, good morning. Thick boy, he was a thick boy, Mr. Grinch. Amy, good morning. What's everyone doing today? It's Saturday. I think there's something going on today, I just can't remember. Early boy. We've been live for an hour, my friend. I tried doing the weekly review things, and it just didn't go well. Let's think about maybe doing like batches, like do 10 episodes at a time. I don't know. The reviews didn't do bad. 14 hours. I mean, it doesn't sound worth it ever. You even had a hype train this morning. McFly, you missed a bunch. Your camera red's done, McFly. Absolutely, Aaron. It's worth a shot. Just do everything. No, this is the main Mystic Knight. This is the red fire dragon, whatever. This year will be like my first actual vacation in like 6-7 years, I think. Right? June? That's not too far. We'll finish Mystic Blue this weekend. Mystic Knight's Blue, sorry. Just gotta clear the mouth plate and put the magnets in. That is terrible road trip. Do it, McFly. If you need more help, you let me know. Road trip. I actually got an extra week of vacation this year. I don't know what to do with it. That's true. I mean, my dream vacation is just working on helmets.
8 hours a day for a week, that sounds lovely. Hashtag sign me up.
Supports off these real quick. I just saw, that's fair. Talk. It turned out really good, man, honestly. Again, check out the rearranger video this week. Showed a little bit of love. Bye, McFly. Appreciate you. Enjoy the sea today.
I am images. Okay.
We got any big plans today? New display shelves. I need to do something to make my displays look nicer. Does that make sense? Dusting might help, but... my defense, I can't get to them right now. Much, much, magic angel. Watch the car. It is supposed to be really nice today, right? Work again? Double. That's awful. I don't believe in washing cars. Rain will do just fine. What's going on? Yep, finally make myself one. How are you doing? Right? Oh, yeah, that makes sense. I see what you're saying. Support's off the back now. Let's go. That makes sense. What rider? I have no idea who that is. No idea! Oh, okay. Is that a commission, or are you doing something wild? Thank you. 2 weeks. You're wild. That's not enough time for me to do anything. For myself, at least. Jumping to ghosts. I need to get going on ghost helmets. Thanks for reminding me. I need salmon. I'm gonna get Mark his stuff. I've been dragging my feet. In my defense, those blades printed like so garbage that I just kind of mentally gave up. We'll get through it. Sometimes it takes a little bit for me to see the light in a tunnel or something else. Alright. Football Inframan. I like those designs. Yeah, I have 2 blades printed, but they didn't print very well, so it's kind of turned me off on finishing, but I need to get them done. One's for a nerd named Mark.
No, it's been like a year, but in my defense, it took him like a year to get me measurements. And that's probably been like exaggerated with it. It's amazing how many people do not have straight rollers in their house. Blows my mind.
And I'm gonna get these Bioman helmets cooking. We're getting there. Blade. Kamen Rider Blade, right? I mean, here's a it's Ghost Horn. I gotta get going on that Noroshi. Yeah, I got Raps file, and I'm not sure where the eyes are. I mean, I assume they're the black parts down here, but his are in there, so I'm gonna have to cut him out of gas. I don't think Mark plans on wearing his, but I also don't believe in Yeah, the whole top part is, yeah. Are we talking about Blade? Blade's top part has that clear part on top. Ghost? Yes. I have two ghosts printed. One's for me, one's for Mark. Mark commissioned Blade and Ghost. So I printed myself one. As I do. Yeah, we'll make Ghost. Ghost will fit on my vacuum former, no problem, I'm pretty sure, so. Alright. Task at hand! I tell my wife all the time, she gets sidetracked. Yeah. Get in there. I don't know about this Magnum Defender. I had two like really old failed prints. And someone asked me make one for somebody. Well, we could try this. I want to get the other one out and start working on that too. I want to replace my old one. It's not very good. Horny boy! How are about them horny boys here? Yeah, it's getting nice. It's getting nice. It's supposed to be nice today. I think this one needs fixed too. I think I broke it again. Or did we fix it last? Well, we must have fixed it. We'll see. This is really, 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 really old. These two, let's see, the other one's in that case of kits I took to Ranger Stall, or Ranger State. I dug this one out. But this thing is honestly probably 3, maybe 4 years old. It's kind of sitting here. If I can give it a home, that'd be nice. I don't think there's any like really cool like Magnum Defender files out there that I never know where to put the camera. Is that better?
It works.
That's better. I'll have to look at that in a minute. Did you get those Gokai stun? Nikolai? I need a red. I sold my old red. And I guess that resin mold probably never common, so I need to make myself a new one. My life feels weird not having it. What does that mean? Or you mean the other way, like... Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Gotcha. Will you let me know? Because you're... Lost Galaxy. Nope. Lightspeed Rescue, Jugobo 5. Wow, beautiful, man. Honestly, I'm working on two yellows. It's so nice. It's so nice having those freaking lines. Perfect depth. Like, he'll put putty over them and just take a needle file, and they're fine. I don't have to worry about losing them. You need to putty that buck for the one. Like, almost get me wanting to do the rest of them. I had a crappy blue that I sold, and I had maybe probably like four reds. I know. So here's the buck for that. Need to putty it. It's my printer split here. I don't think it's gonna matter, but we'll see. Got a partial clog or something and it didn't hear right, I don't know. Yeah, I forgot about that one. Double. That was a long time ago. Okay, that's cooking. This buck, like I said, I don't know who was out here earlier, but I had 3DC take all his Q-Ranger files and make vacuum form bucks for me. And it was pink, I started printing it, and it was not the same as the model. I thought I had it sitting here, I'm sorry. No, I put it over there. It wasn't the same as the front of the helmet I had. Like, it was too narrow and small. I swear that file is his, though, unless he changed something. I'm not sure. I gotta check all the bucks before I print them out. But I took the visor in the blender and I extruded the back. That's like that. I think it's gonna work fine, but I'm not good at it. Let's see. All the stuff. But I did print this semi-hollow, so instead of being like a solid brick, I hollowed it out so it's got like, I think 5mm wall thickness the whole way around. I'm hoping that works, because it saved a lot of filament and time. But this is for cure routine. This thick, the 30% infill, and you know, four walls. It gets expensive. It takes forever. I think we went from 800 grams down to, I think, 450 with this. Probably do even like thinner thickness, hollow it out even more. I mean, there's still supports in there, but. I didn't want to make it too thin, because nothing presses me more than trying to vacuum form a visor and the buck melts. Like, that puts me on a list. I do too. I try to print on my little printer, but like, these Q-Ranger ones don't fit. I do have a, well, we took a broom handle and put a base on it, but I got just like a stack of partial rolls we use. Still need to clean the resin printer. We'll keep looking at them. Just haven't had time. So sick of them failing. I got the try. Like my Anycubic, if I let it sit for any amount of time, it'll fail. Like the first print failed, then I'll clean it, put it all back together, and it'll be fine until like there's like a day's gap between prints. In reality, I think I'm trying to do the top horn like thing for Kirma Silver. I'm trying to do it solid because, you know, I want to. That look. I'm probably going to do it. I think I'm going to do it hollow. And then maybe try to fill it with resin. I don't know. I don't know what to do, but I'm probably end up molding it in the end. But I think it's just too thick and kept falling.
So that one's on me. It's too heavy. I will try that, though. I don't know. What would you change them to?
I mean, I changed the bottom exposure. 4 seconds. All right, King, I'll try it. I don't care how long it takes. I'm not in a hurry. It's the great thing about 3D printing. A lot of it's passive. All right, here's Kirma Silver. I thought this one was close to hand putty, but I think we're going to do one more coat on it just to try to fix up where we had to weld it here. I think we did, yeah. We had to weld both sides. We like to split here. None of these ever printed really well. I don't know why they've been sitting here forever, but I'll try it. My bird daddy. My bird daddy. See, I can't do anything on a full bed. I think my Creality has a hole in the Fepigan. But I don't know. Ever since I started actually, like, cleaning them, like, when a print fails, like, exposing the whole vat, you know, like, actually cleaning it, had a lot less issues. That's on me. I just didn't understand. Torn the baddie. Dream. Oh, yeah, dude. Absolutely. Throw me on your phone. I'll motivate you the whole time. Yeah. Rub that 400 on there, you know. Another splash of water, King, you know. We have so much to say. We gotta get going. I'd love to get like 15 helmets out of here. We did do what? Did 4 last weekend. We'll have Shredder done this weekend. Mystic Knight Blue. Void Knight. So that's 3. And Ancient Age Green. So that's 4 more. It's not bad. 8 helmets. We didn't run out of magnets, which I guess if they came. I don't know if I'm going to package them out or not. Could have done more last weekend. And then Kiru Pink we can start cooking on. I mean, she just needs wet sanding, but now the Pfizer buff motivates me a little bit. All right, I will try it. That is the resin I've been getting too, so. Thank you, I will give it a shot. for hanging out this morning. We've had quite a crowd. I'm actually super pleased. Appreciate you all. The tea's all gone, though. Also, Tipco is still for Metal Hero G-Bon. Slowly knocking out all these Metal Heroes. Got a good good bit so far. We got Jamperson and Just Beyond last weekend. Thanks to all of you. We have all the Beetle boards. We have Gavin, Scheider, no, Charvin is getting modeled. Charvin doesn't have a pot, we can do that. The blue one is. Again, I don't know if this needed a whole coat, but we're just gonna do it.
Change your pot. Kimi Wanase.
With oil! Are we? Cooking with gas? Is that what people say?
I don't know. Oh! Oh my! Chili oil!
Another tube somewhere around here. We already make this whole big mess. Alright, so now we're gonna try to after this one, I think we're pretty good. Start getting a Bioman and Change Dragon figured out. What needs hand putty, what needs coat of putty. I got bio yellow here. Oh, I need to ask 3DC about bucks for those too. No, I can probably take it off. We'll see. This is Hyperforce Black. Getting a lot done this morning. I'm happy about it. But getting out here, getting started an hour earlier, it helps so much. I'm sure my wife hates me, but, you know, that's never gonna change. Zach! What's up, my friend? It's been a minute! New position, that's good. Well, you don't have to apologize. You were always here, and then you weren't. I was worried about that. I did see you like something the other day, so. Knew you were alive, that's what matters. Hopefully thriving, living it up.
Living it up, incident.
All right, let me. Well, I had yellow here. I feel like we should just call it. Move on to a hand putty, but almost as easy here. Maybe I'll just putty these gears and we'll do some hand stuff for this line. We're still here, still cooking. Still cooking. So after much consideration and staring at reference, I'm pretty sure these visors are flush. They just have these ledges in them. So I will make bucks of these and we'll get these printed. They might fit on the little printer. If they do, that saves me so much stress. But if not, we'll figure it out. Yeah, I'm not super worried about this stuff. I don't know how we're gonna do this. I kinda do. But I also don't at the same time. Ideally, it would be to cut this out, print this in resin, paint it, and then put the lights behind it. But I'm thinking just solder some holes and put the LEDs up through it. I don't know. We haven't got there yet. We'll do one like that, see how it goes. Did you ever print anything, Zach? Patrick, what's up? The old pack attack. Okay. I'm sorry. Apologize for that nickname. The guy at work's named Zach. I always call him Zach Snack Pack. So Patrick Pack Attack. I don't know. I don't know.
Sometimes I don't like my mind.
Coffee time. I've been called worse. We did get started early.
Woke up at 6. Got my wife up at 7. We got out here. We're getting business done. We got stuff to do. Busy weekend. Probably no afternoon stream Sunday. I'm going to a hockey game, but trying to get as much done as I can.
I don't know what I'm doing with this. Someone ghosted me on this. But it's just been sitting here, so I'm gonna just move on with it. That's a lot, you know. So again, I printed this kit for somebody and then they ghosted me. I even did it super fast so they'd have it, and not the first time, won't be the last time. Your printer. But I didn't start a video for this, so I mean, we're just gonna do it, I guess. I don't know. I guess when we get back from doing the helmet refresh for Ninja Storm, Hurricane Jer, we'll get it done. Again. And maybe sell one. We'll see. his bionic army, I think. His file. Mighty! I'm trying to buy it off your body. Better than wanting. Well, I mean, you know, depends what you're into. I do remember Zach, vaguely, yes. I know, my friend Gio pointed this file out to me. I was like, all right, we'll give it a try. This is another pesky, usually three-fourths cut helmet. I have cut it. I ain't got time for that. I do need a drink. A call. I'm all out of tea. I'm all out of tea. I guess I'll drink water. Thank you. Patrick and not wanting a Dion. That doesn't sound right. I think I might buy one of those Ultraman figure rise kits that McFly got me looking at. He's right, they don't have any Showa. A lot of Netflix suits, which I don't know. I mean, I've never even seen Ultraman. I feel like the Netflix armors, like, kind of kill point of what Ultraman is. So I don't know. I might get Decker or Day of Zet. Maybe I'll get the, I don't know. I was just looking at the SHFs, and I'm like, well, these are like the same price as the model kits, so I wonder if they have any. I know they did little Shudos. They're like the Yodos. Yodos? Yudu? I don't know. Yudu. That's fair. That's right. That makes sense, Patrick. It's a holdover from those weird toys, right? Yeah, want the hinge. Sure. I know. I'll go look at the USA Gundam store here. I get a chance today. I'll try to get like a real grade Espeon Gundam kit, or maybe Tall Geese. I don't know. And then probably an Ultraman kit. I still have the Decade figure eyes I need to do. My wife got me for Father's Day. Grammar gun. Coin wasn't that King Brachio? Like, is that's not Dragon Caesar, right? It's definitely Am I misremembering? Am I having my own Mandela effect? I swear the chess coin on the Green Ranger is Brockio, right? I guess I honestly haven't looked at it in probably like 10 years, because I don't look at garbage. We get it. What's that? What do you get, Sean? What's up? I don't know where you would ever have gotten that idea, Sean. But first, how dare you? I had the Green Ranger and the Red Ranger and the White Ranger when I was a kid. I have one of those Red Ranger 12-inch out here somewhere. Without its head. Put on a shirt. Put one on a shirt. I do need to hit up Rulina about that spin around shirt. She was working on it for me, I think. Alright. Here is Z Cross. Not ZX. Not ZX. Z Cross. Yeah. Why are they so expensive now? Oh, you broke the little pegs on them. I think mine is like 2 broken pegs. I have not. I honestly, I'll be honest, I barely even see what the difference is. I'm sure if you put them side by side, I'd notice, maybe. But I haven't seen any files for it yet, I don't think. I feel like the Zackers might have been working on something, but I'm not sure. We getting full color cuts now. Aaron. watch Disclosure. I've been slacking and I hate it. I could have just been sitting down in the dumps like last month and a half. What's that? Heard mixed things. Let's go, Aaron. I'm excited. Is it like, you know, and I mean, don't hate me for this, but the beginning of Yu Yu Hakusho is kind of boring until stuff actually gets like cooking. Two Kirins are then living in Technicolor. I don't know how I'm gonna use visor friends. I hope it fits on my printer. I might back it should. Probably have to reprint these though. But we need to get these going because we're gonna have to drill holes in it and put it in here. Or like see through it. I don't know. I haven't gotten that far yet. That's fair. I could see that. Check it out. I'm I always liked Yu Yu Hakusho. I mean, I used to be a little bit of a weeb once in a while, you know, back in the day. I mean, Yu Yu Hakusho, Rurouni Kenshin, Elfen Lied. I always wanted to get into Chubbits for some reason, but God, is that boring. I would like to see whatever happened to Tenshi Muyo. I have no idea. I mean, obviously, Naruto. Again, I watched Naruto weekly when it was coming out in Japan, and then once they got to, like, all that filler before Shippuden, kind of fell off. Just watched One Piece a little bit, but that show's great. I'm kind of excited for the new condensed version coming out. Those are always one piece, though. What, Shaman King? And Gundam stuff. WA3 is awesome. Trigun, Outlaw Star. I mean, I guess it's like real Toonami, Adult Swim. I watched a little bit of Scribe, but I never enjoyed it. My cousin's ruined, like all that clamp stuff. Like, what is it? It's Cardcaptor Sakura clamp. There's other stuff too. I can't think of it. They're like their whole like genre. I don't know. Fooly Cooly, mainly for the soundtrack. All we have left is like hand putty stuff. We still got a little bit because we came out early, so we have so much time for activities. I should wet sand the shredder parts so I get the chrome on it. We can finish that later. Yeah? I'd say it's one of the most underappreciated helmets in all series. K20 does custom patches for sure, 100%. can't see along that print. Like,
fire!
Got it. Oh, ja. I'm sure he would double. I'm sure. I almost have all of K20's catalog. You get more of my apron. Maybe someday we'll do a sub snap up patch on. I do have a couple patches. Mighty got me a patch of his for Christmas. Need to get on here. The Boom Orange and Boom Pink. Cute guy. Yeah. How am I supposed to buy one, Amon? I mean, Sean, sorry. How am I supposed to buy one? Yeah? You getting shirts? Some people say they want to buy shirts. About the Tokyo Orange. Try to promote everybody. I do, I promise. Thick of it. Here is Change Dragon. Woo! There almost was Change Dragon. Okay. I think this just needs hand putty. I like it. I don't know what color to get, but I don't know. I feel like I have too many black shirts. Super appreciate it, Patrick. Honestly. I Honestly, I'd probably just do another coat of that gold. I'll probably cut out. This needs to work. It's a noise. This should be ready to wet sand. Yes. I never know sometimes. It's so hard to tell. And then you miss a spot, you don't see it, so you get paint on it, and it's like, well, not much I can do now. Alright. Let me move some of this, get the other bioman. Let's get them hand puttied. Take a quick look, see if anything else needs hand puttied. No, I missed.
Gentlemen! Oh, stretch. Oh, that was a good stretch.
Oh, yeah. I have spot putty, I'll come back.
Yellows, you can hand putty to do that. Then finally, bam it! Bam it! Thank you.
Maybe we can finally finish the change range.
It's been a while.
Don't you knock my putty over. I will cut you.
Bam!
Fox! Good morning! How are you? This is mild blue. That's not their number. I think like what? Bio 4 or something. Like bio 3. Red's 1. That's 2, right? Stop ready to sand. Try to get your helmet sanded tomorrow. Keep going on that. Ugh. This is bio pink, right? No, green. Green's square. Square? The rectangle. Ugh. Just using what's left of here so I don't waste it. You need a hand putty this. A little extra never hurt, you know. No. He said Lowe's got it for me for Christmas, I'm pretty sure, so I don't know. Can't say for sure. He's a gentleman. He's an absolute legend. If you're not following New Frontier, go follow New Frontier. They just hit 12K followers yesterday, I think. Also, we are 9 away from 3K followers on Instagram. So if you don't mind, go give it a share or something. It's crazy to me. Absolutely crazy. I do need to get the Violet pre-ordered. I should do that at least. So I backed the Transformer HasLab this week. I can't pass up Omega Prime. That's my shopping. Never even opened Deathsaurus, so maybe a waste of money, but much like Deathsaurus, I'll probably forget about it and then it'll just show up one day like, ooh. I mean, again, not everyone's childhood's good. You know, I understand, Sean. It's fine. I understand. Yes. Yes. So I wish I could go to that con you're going to. That sounds about right for you, Patrick.
We need that
in
the lobby,
I won for 2025. I hope not. Do it. Just do it, Patrick. We don't think about these things, and then sell your old one on eBay for someone who has just a tail. Oh, yeah. I have one already. Like, I have the original Mega Prime, which apparently Kaori was telling me those were dumb money. Like, 700 bucks. Even, like, 600 loops. I mean, I'm one of those people. I'm one of them, Patrick. just find myself buying like two versions and having them in different modes. The amount of Kyoruger mechs I have is silly. I think I have four of the T-Rexes. I have the one mode with the Brachio. I have another with a Plesiosaur. I never remember the names. I have one with the pterodactyl one, whatever Uchi is. And then I have just one Kyoruger. And then I have the Dino Charge one too. I think I have two of those, honestly. I think I have the Dino Charge in the Brachio mode. And just a regular one. And then I need to get that full action one. Still. That's what I should buy. Horny Boy! Logan's in the house! We're talking about horny boys! With great physiques. It's Logan. It's Logan. It's Logan. Always collect Mecha. You're the best. Forget space. Forget space. You learn how small of an environment you can live in. As long as you're surrounded by plastic paradise. There you go, Dumbo. You get there. It'll take off.
We'll see.
Once you get a patented Stegosaurus video out, roll it in. By the tens. Single digits. Yeah? You don't have this energy in the morning? Oh my god, bro. Up and at him. I always have energy. I was singing my wife the Folders in the Cup jingle this morning, trying to get her out of bed. Continental breakfast, you know. I don't go many places, and when I do, well, I'll be on vacation. It might be a BEB kind of breakfast, you know, beer, eggs, and bacon. Took my gloves off. I need to do those light speed yellows. We'll get there. I mean, we only putty what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 helmets this morning. I do some others I need to do too. Try to sneak out at some point. Well, if it's nice out, we can maybe take the kids outside. Stabbed by toast! That's the only way to go. Baby, we need a wet sand, the old shredder. They're babies. We could probably do that in the time allotted. Logan, I will get your helmet out. And you get your helmet out and you get Crayon what? Double. Omega Prime. My Omega Prime is not together because it's too tall to fit on my old Transformer shelf. So in the game room I have my old Transformer shelf, which was all the stuff I had as a kid. And a couple like G1 stuff I found at yard sales and stuff throughout the years. And then I have another shelf with like all the new. I don't even know what to call it. Like paint? This was like for stick? For snail or for stick? Oh, you mean, okay, I got you. I believe it's this. Yes. The blue Oasis Rust-Oleum Satin. Oasis blue. I mean, I do put in a video, just saying, you know, just saying. I'm just saying. It's cool. Go watch the Ryu Ranger. Let's get it to 100 views. Absolutely. All you have to do is ask. No secrets here. No secrets here, fam. We're all out in the open, naked to the world. Okay. I'm just trying to decide if I want to record this or not, which I should. Details. What details? See how many times I get to you. Oh, I mean, how many times I ask you for stuff? I'm just kidding. This back together before I forget. This just split. This buck. I don't think it's going to affect the visor one bit. It just gives it more room to go down. And I had it together. Yeah, I need to get the new Silverbolt and Tiger Hawk that are out. I still need to get Transmetal 2 Megatron that came out. Alright, should be good. That glue's kicked. We got more to learn. All right. I need to refresh my water. Babies. Okay. All right, here is Shredder's Tri-Blade. I don't know what you call it, but whatever. Am I doing this to wear this for probably one picture at my daughter's birthday party? Absolutely. No one will appreciate it. My daughter seems excited about it, so we're going to get it done. That's all that matters. Pointing bits.
Shredder's pointing bits.
Should have made the TMT 2-1 when it's got all that.
Sharp edges on the side.
We're not going to chrome these because we're just going to.
Yes, please.
We're going to chrome this, so we don't have to clear it. Thanks. I think I've enough of that chrome paint. Now, if not, we'll find something.
I just snagged the
re-release of Mondo Gecko at Target yesterday. Pumped. Needed him. The paint, sand, everything. Oh, I need to get that Howler Monkey file. Keep forgetting. I printed this like this, and it printed way better than I expected it to. Like, straight up and down. For gardening. Yeah, Yeah, that'd probably be a lot easier. Have it separate like that for sure. I don't even know how much this you're actually gonna see. Like, I think this sticks out. You can probably see under here a little bit, but I don't think it's gonna see much else. Yeah, that'll be nice. I'm sure you can get his cape to go along with this. That thing's amazing.
His cape is the coolest cape of all time.
I'm thinking maybe do like the whole nut and bolt thing like we did with I see. Like we did with Cairo and Inframan porn. I'm never gonna take it off, but like, it should be nice. Have like a mechanical way of holding it in instead of just glue. But I'll think about it this afternoon. Like I said, we should finish this today. Then I can figure out how to attach the mouth. Faucets, I think, Velcro. I don't know if it works.
Shoot, much.
I mean, we have the Chrome's gonna show us every mistake we ever made on this thing, so. Gonna do our best. I'm gonna put down Johnson's other one. Well, I dropped that switch. Oh, wait, that's what we needed. Right? going on? Where did it go? You finally found it. Ooh, new Ninja Turtle game. My daughter's gonna be stoked. Should we get for the horn? I was gonna say in the mouth. Take too long. These aren't very complicated. Oh, we gotta get the mashroom inside too. Talk about that. I have to go buy a strainer. That's what we do with them. The old bokers work okay. Not great, but good work. Yeah? I wish Geese is, not Geese, I'm so tired. Gotcha's, like, driver was, like, better. Like, mine having all those issues kind of, like, turned me off on it. It's just stressful to play with. In on Gotcher. I wish Madre, wish her driver wasn't D-Manda. I want a demon driver. What I really want. Just so expensive. Okay.
Good.
All right, we just need to let these dry. We can paint them later. Awesome.
Radical tubular.
Friends, maybe I'll see you. I think that's it for this morning. I totally forgot we have that Pazinkian egg class today. Considering my parents can watch our son for an hour or two, but we'll see. But my wife needs a shower and stuff before we go and all that, so.
You know how it is. People in their long hair.
This afternoon, like I said, we're going to shoot the finished shredder, Mystic Knight Blue, Ancient Age Green, and Void Knight. I think that's reasonable. Finish those four. Get them out of here. And then we'll see what we have. If we have any time left. I don't know. And then tomorrow morning, I'm going to sand. So I get up early again. But that's the plan. I will see you this afternoon. Thank you all for hanging out. I appreciate you all. Had a pretty packed house all morning, which is awesome. Love to see it. But if I don't see you later, hopefully I see you tomorrow morning. I'll be in the Discord throughout the day as well. You know how it is. But thanks for watching. I'll see you later. 5 p.m. Eastern.